This is the most extraordinary crisis imaginable. It started slowly in terms of international perceptions, because a flood isn't like an earthquake or a tsunami, which hits immediately, then it ends, and the press moves in with stories of miraculous rescues and desperate need. Floods are harder to cover. Floods in Asia are a story that people say, yes, there are always floods in Asia. So it took a while for people to realize how extraordinarily different this catastrophe was.